Hi, I'm Alieza Bircher from Oakland, California. I've been playing the guitar for about 4 months. I'm an older, second-time beginner. I took some lessons years ago. I got a lot of information and theory, but I never learned how to play. So my overall goal with learning the guitar is to have another form of expression for myself. I want to play for my family and some small groups. I've been a camper for about 2 months now. My experience has been really great. I feel embraced as a beginner in Kerry's camp. Kerry's saying that it's a marathon, not a sprint, comes back to me when I'm going through the videos, which I really like the size of them. They're short, so I can grasp a concept at a time. I appreciate that concept, when he's teaching it, he gives the purpose for that concept, and what we're building on, so that we're going to do things, you know, have a outlook for things we're going to do later. And also, and he always encourages developing your own personality in playing. So I really enjoy his teaching style. I want people to see that you can develop a new way of expressing yourself even at an older age. So I've been doing the videos on the number system, and so I'm going to go through those as I play right now. And I'm going to start in G. In going through the ear training, I really began to see how important knowing the major scale is, because that helped to figure out the bass line and doing the listening for which chords to play. So from there is where I went to the pentatonic scales, just really starting to see how all the pieces are starting to come together and get more comfortable with that. So I'm enjoying everything starting to like open up in my mind. Keep going and get better at playing. So I appreciate the camp.